Matt, new owner of Tortuga Products under EGW Guitars. I'm amazed at the amount of people that have come out in support of Tortuga coming back out, so thank you so much. Fished out my old Wendigo from 2009 from one of the original lines of Tortuga. Today I'm using a customer's Warmoth Telecaster, and we'll just play around.